curve for me, but I've been enjoying it, and man, really pumped on the way things have been rolling, and we're just making gains every day. So looking forward to the rest of the year with the guys, and next year with the guys, and getting to know them, and just building from where we're at right now. First couple rounds haven't results wise haven't been what we're looking for, but I feel like I've been riding really well, and I'm happy with how everything's been going besides the first 10 seconds of the main. You know, my starts are pretty obvious that they haven't been where they need to be, so going into Anaheim 2, we've been working really hard on starts and trying to get them figured out. I think the speed's there, the fitness is there, everything is there but the starts. So if we can start up front with those guys, I feel like we have a good shot at fighting with them and finishing up front. It's been huge this year, just trusting in him and knowing he's got a plan for me, and regardless of results and regardless of racing dirt bikes, it's all about him at the end of the day. So it's very hard to do, especially with the year I had last year where I started off very strong and got injured right away, and had a lot of setbacks last year. But I think it's just God's way of opening doors for me and opening, you know, getting me back rooted into him and into the Bible, and just, you know, studying up on him and keeping it based around him. And I always like to say, at the end of the day, we're just a bunch of rednecks going around in a dirt field. So it's been a big learning curve on that aspect of my life as well.